Difficult people we mentioned. I obviously did a cameo, as you said, but you have incredible A-list cameos. You've moved up the
moved
ladder.
Up from you, yeah. Yes. Yes.
And including Lin-Manuel Miranda.
Oh, yes! Lin-Manuel Miranda, show business savior.
Yeah, and now, how do you get Lin-Manuel Miranda?
Lin I've actually known for a really long time. We kind of came up together. He was doing hip-hop improv in theaters around New York, and I was doing my comedy thing, so we've known each other a long time. And on the show, Julie Klausner, who I co-star with, we do our own version of Hamilton.
Okay.
And I lie on the postcards we're using to promote the show, and I say that Lin-Manuel said it's better than Hamilton.
Got it.
And I quote him, and then he finds out and he comes to find us and he's very angry. And you'll have to see what our version of Hamilton is.
You must be good friends in order for him to say yes to this, because there is no one busier than Lin-Manuel Miranda.
Bless him.
Yeah.
I mean, do you remember when Alexander Hamilton was white? Those were the days. Yeah. Those were the days. You know, we didn't know how good we had it. But no, Lin is a genius, and we were thrilled. He actually came to film with us like 6 a.m. the morning after he performed live on the Grammys.
Unbelievable.
So what won't he do to be on camera? Let's be honest.
Well, you've